First, we're gonna have some groove. Groove, I mean using the chest and how to release, how to feel comfortable, to lose your body when you can, when you want. Second one, we're gonna use the middle. You know, we call it the center of gravity. Le bocho here and the loketo, how you say in Congo, okay? So we're gonna use the hips to help you to dance more grounded, more to feel more the music and the African rhythm. Third one, we're gonna do the opposite. We're gonna start from occidental move, which is pas de bourrée, and then we're gonna use it how, we're gonna see how we can use it on African dance also. Ready? Take your bottle of water, take your towel, bring your groove, don't forget your smile in the closet because you will need it, and let's go!